I did a bad thing. I already filmed one mukbang today. Excuse me, car. I'm filming. I already did one mukbang today, and I was like talking about a cheat meal so much that by now, 4:30 p.m., I really wanted that cheat meal. Hi guys, I'm Riddle. Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell from the title, I'm doing a Taco Bell mukbang today, and they have a new pineapple, like, Dole Whip freeze thing. Looks incredible. Okay, I don't like this spot that we're sitting, so I'm gonna move. Okay, so I'm in the same outfit as my Dunkin' mukbang I did a little bit ago, because I was trying Charli D'Amelio's Dunkin' Donuts drink. And so, let's try this spot here. Probably gonna look the exact same, but we might be, oh, that's better. Okay, now we're good. Okay. Lock the car, stranger danger. I'm sweating, so I'm gonna take this off. Wow, I'm just flustered. So I was in the Taco Bell. Okay, first I was at my parents' house. I was doing my mom's laundry for her to surprise her when she gets back. Rylan had a chick over, so I was like, I'm leaving, I'm going to Taco Bell because I want a cheat meal and I've been so good for a long time, like lots of days and lots of weeks. So I was like, I just want my regular order at Taco Bell. So the whole time I'm in the drive-thru, I'm like, should I film this? Like, I'm already here, I might as well do a mukbang, and they have new stuff, etc. And I'm literally like going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Then I finally get to the front window and I'm just like, can I add on a Dole Whip? So yeah, so I did it. Here I am filming Taco Bell mukbang for you lovely people. That was like long story, not very short. Okay, I'm gonna get all my stuff out, make it look really pretty for you. This is what I want to normally do for mukbangs, but I feel like I'm sometimes in a hurry. Oh my gosh. This is the best day of my life. I haven't had this in so long, I can't cry. I'm such a foodie. Food makes me happy. Guys, doesn't food make you happy too? The answer is yes. Food makes everybody happy, but mostly me happy. Wow, I just got a system, beautiful system going here. Ah! Ah! Okay, wow, this is so sketchy. Oh shiz. Okay, that was a workout. You guys still can't see my tray. Hank, you're not tall enough. My Baja Blast almost fell. I think I could have cried. Let me tell you my regular order. I'm out of breath from holding that tray and doing my thumbnail. So my regular go-to order at Taco Bell is the most important thing ever, a large Baja Blast. It's the most beautiful thing ever. Mm. And it's my favorite pop on the planet. Second thing I always, always, always get is a cheesy, no wait, what is this? A quesadilla, a chicken quesadilla. Oh baby, and this time I asked for extra cheese. Mmm. Mmm. I could cry, I'm so happy. I needed this so bad. I was like crying to Capron the other day about food because I couldn't have gluten. I'm not even kidding you guys. Like, I was crying about like other actual emotional family stuff. But then I piled like food on top of that and ended up crying about food. Cause it's so good. Mmm. 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 It just makes me so happy. Oh, yum. So, their chicken quesadillas are so good because they have like a sour cream sauce, like chipotle sauce or whatever. Tiny, tiny bit spicy for me, but like barely because I'm a wimp when it comes to spice, but that's not bad. Okay. Next on the list. My all-time fave, the cheesy gordita crunch. Oh baby, oh my gosh. Oh yeah, awesome. Just got my nails done. I was gonna get my go-to blue, but I had all pink on today and fresh pink hair this morning. So I was like, I gotta get pink nails and like go with it, you know what I'm saying? There's a bad piece of lettuce in here. Okay. Oh, I'm so excited for this bite. Cheesy gordita crunch, if you don't know, is a hard shell melted with cheese to a soft shell. Mmm. Mmm. Yum. Mmm. My last go-to food item is just chips and cheese. It won't spill it. Oh, yum. Mmm. It's so good. It's just like basic queso cheese. But it's so good. Mmm. 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 I'm literally so happy. Now, I'm going to try the star of the show today. The new pineapple whip. I think that's what they called it, pineapple whip. Okay. It's like a nice pineapple yellow, of course. I'm assuming it's gonna taste like pineapple, like Dole Whip, if you've ever had that, or like the pineapple Dole Whip thing at Disneyland, if you've had that. Whoa. Oh, yummy. Okay. Doesn't taste like pineapple Dole Whip at all. Like the brand, because I don't think it's actually a collab with the brand. Like, you know how I talk about collabs with like Mountain Dew and they have this, or they collab with Starburst or Skittles, etc. I don't think this is an actual collab with Dole Whip. So it doesn't taste like that, but it's still really yummy. Mmm. Mmm. Yummy. You know what it just tastes like? It tastes like a Slurpee from like 7-Eleven, you know? When they have all the different flavors. Mmm. Mmm. It's yummy. I like it. I'm gonna keep eating my quesadilla and stuff. Oh, baby. Okay. Oh. The extra cheese was the right move, guys. Mmm. 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 Last time I went to Taco Bell, I went with Capron. And he always gets a chicken quesadilla. And I always steal like one or two bites of it. But when we went last time, all I got was my soda. I didn't order anything. It was very hard self-control. Very hard. And I think I was tipsy. So the fact that I still held it together when I had a little alky in me. I've never said alky before in my life. I don't know why I just said that. But the fact that I did not order like a giant cheese quesadilla for myself, it's pretty good. Good job, Rydell. Mmm. 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 I'm literally so happy. Mmm. Hmm. Last bite of this piece. I love you. Mmm. Look at my nails. They're so cute. I'm heading over to my cousin's house after this to play poker for the boys. Me, Capron, and Drage are like the celebrity guests. It's gonna be fun. I'm gonna win. Going back to the cheesy gordita crunch. Mmm. Hmm. Mmm. Mmm. Yum. There's some sort of sauce on the cheesy gordita crunch too. I want to say it's like a chipotle ranch. I don't think maybe it's the same as the quesadilla. I don't know. It's funny because actually Caper and I get the same order. We both get cheesy gordita crunches and we both get chicken quesadillas, but he gets both of his without sauce. Smuh. Lame. It's like the best part. Mmm. 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 I'm so happy. Trying to figure out exactly what this tastes like. Because to me, it doesn't taste like pineapple. But it's yummy. But it doesn't taste pineapple-y. Oh god, brain freeze. Ah. Got it. Comment down below how you guys get rid of your brain freezes. I usually, either you put your thumb on the roof of your mouth. Okay. Huh? Or you just like suck in air, like, excuse me, not like that. You go, that's my tricks. I don't know. What do you guys do? Let me know. I'm curious, actually. I'm gonna, like, Google. I'll be like, give myself a, I should do a video. Give myself a brain freeze on purpose and then try all the things that help it or reverse it or whatever and see which one works the best. Mmm. Oh man, this is so freaking good. That's so good! That's the biggest bite ever. Oh my god. I did it. That hurt. I almost didn't make it there.
This blue looks so cute with my pink outfit.
All right, guys, I'm gonna end it there. I have 2 pieces of quesadilla left, but it's a little cold, so I'm gonna go to my cousin's house and heat it up and eat the rest. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Comment down below what other places I should try, or if you guys know of any new things that are out, like the pineapple whip thingy that you want me to try. Let me know. Love you guys. See you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Love you, bye. Doodles.